You gotta come in here and translate for me. I wanna make sure we get what we want here.
No, I told you.
Tell him exactly what to do.
I wanna shave.
Sorry, this is a historic moment.
We're witnesses.
This is getting 500,000 views on YouTube, man.
Okay.
Or longer.
Don't worry, you've got a husband. You can tell him what to do. It's gonna break my girlfriend's heart, but it'll grow back fast.
Too bald for just.
I just couldn't. I was looking at the guy in the airplane who had the bald head and like moles and the hair growing out of patches of his head, and that just grossed me out. I'm gonna need a shower, unfortunately, but I won't be able to have one.
Okay, Nathan.
I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
All of it.
Yeah.
Но оставь немного.
Да.
It's not a big deal. Do you know how fast my hair grows?
That's the right
thing.
After this, you can come to our hotel room and have a bath.
Yeah, I need to have to shower all the hair off me. Yeah.
Wow, looks good. Just like this. How about the mohawk, really? It really looks good.
Now, my hair grows really fast. I've done a lot of things.
You should leave the top and just have it shaved all the way around.
I don't want to be a freak like you like me. Although I'll already be halfway there. You should save your hair so you can sell it. Yeah, that way works in the US. Sick of a bag of hair.
He'll buy you a bunch of action figures.
You should save a rat tail. Now see, you guys think I'm a giant joke, but I just want a cleaner head. I would have saved a rat tail on yourself. No, you wouldn't have. If I buzz my hair? You won't even cut your beard off for our entertainment. Why is that entertaining for you? Because we like it. I grew my beard out for your entertainment. But we're used to you with a beard. Radical changes are way funnier.
I guess. This one's really big. I did shave my beard off and you guys were scared.
I loved it. What are you talking about? That was like my favorite thing when you had this chop.
Oh, that. I don't know when I shaved everything off. I haven't seen you like this since the plug days.
He's a multi-dye.
This is a dye black plug days.
Yep.
It looks nice though.
I'm not worried about it at all.
Cool.
I have no self-image.
Look at that small patch.
What?
Looks pretty good.
Small patch long.
I suppose, but that's freakish.
Leave it. That was the last one.
I might have a hard time getting on the plane now, though. Yeah. I no longer match my passport when my hair is down to my shoulders.
Well, you did it. Tell me, what do you feel?
My beard now.
It's funny.
You feel fine? You feel fine with this?
Flying cycle. I think it would look really cool if you just have a mustache and make some clean cut.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm not saying that because I think it would be funny.
No, I want a traditional shave. they'll never go away.
Actually, if I get myself chopped right now, is it a straight razor? Yeah?
If you can do that.
Well, do you want to shave too?
No.
No. That would be the end of Horace the Band. Come on, this high. It's legendary.
Last summer, my hair was like that long.
Really?
Yeah.
The thing I love more than playing.
But you didn't tour.
No, we played some shows.
Do you have a video?
I don't have the clippers.
Tell him I want to keep my mustache long.
It's Tbilisi, Georgia. It's the place where the vocalist, of course, the band is shaving his hair off. What?
Make sure he leaves it long, but just trims it.
Okay, okay.
I want it to stay long.
That's a historical moment, and this place is going to be become also historical.
You look brutal now.
I need to give myself a giant shot. Yeah, if possible. I'm gonna cut that part out. Do it. And the mustache. I kinda wanna keep him right there. I'll go for the hat belt connector. Yeah.
Haircut and death.
Not with the mustache. Just make sure it's long though. I want it to be long. Don't let him go past here.
Okay.
If it's long, I'll be really sad. Okay.
You're getting a traditional Caucasian haircut.
You want a clean shave, right?
This place is getting big after this.
Thank you.